personalized.
Oh my goodness. I mean, I don't know if that was from, I mean, if anybody else wants to say anything. I don't know. I think for me, as a young woman going through life and things that I've been through the last 5 years, being able to, this show is definitely my light in the dark place, you know? And it's just been incredible to learn from these men and the women on the show and just have these brotherly figures and these sisterly figures that I could look up to, because I'm an only child, raised myself, so it's like, you know what, these are my this is my family right here. And thank you, John, for providing that opportunity.
First of all, I speak for not just the cast, but for the entire crew of Gotham. Thank you so much. It's because of you guys that we're sitting here, that we've had the most amazing ride of our lives. We can't thank you all enough. And thank you to the beautiful city of New York. You made the show beautiful. Just yes, thank you all. We love you very, very, very.